Welcome back to Draw and Design. It's been a long time since my last upload, but thanks to all for staying connected with Draw and Design. In my previous video, I taught you about how to create a rebar schedule. I'm so happy that video became very famous and lots of new viewers joined us after watching that video. Most of the viewers asked how to get rebar shapes or images. So I thought to make a short video to show you an easy way to get the rebar shapes. Basically, Revit works according to engineering standards about rebar and concrete. These standards are deeply defined in codes of American Concrete Institute. The code which we are talking about is ACI 315-99, detailing of concrete reinforcement. ACI 315-99, page number 32 and 33 defines the standard rebar shapes and their names. The question that remains is how to get these shapes. So in order to make it easy, I made a drawing of each rebar shape in AutoCAD and then converted them to images. For your convenience, I uploaded them to my Patreon page, first link in the description, where you can download them for free and then use them in your Revit rebar schedules. You can also download the AutoCAD file and ACI codes, but don't forget to follow me on Patreon. I hope you find this video useful. Please like, comment, and share the video. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.